And this morning, we are waiting to see if a former elementary school principal from Citrus Heights will be moved from a hospital to a jail cell.
KCRA3's Mike TeSelle joins us live at Mercy San Juan Medical Center with the latest on the arrest of Robert Adams.
Yeah, and Adrian, it's been nearly 24 hours since that arrest, and part of the mystery here is just how serious is this health situation inside Mercy San Juan Med Center. Remember, 60-year-old Robert Adams, according to Citrus Heights Police, was rushed here yesterday after suffering chest pains during his arrest during the 7 o'clock hour yesterday morning. That arrest came after multiple allegations of child molestation were detailed in court papers. Those allegations involve young girls at Adams Creative Frontier School. Now, a post from Courtney Adams on the Facebook page of Creative Frontier School does ask for prayers for her dad as he is, quote, hospitalized for his heart. However, back here live, there's a twist in all of this and trying to get an update on his condition, and that is the fact that hospital officials here at Mercy San Juan Hospital continue to say that they have, quote, no patient by that name here in this hospital, so we can't get an update on his condition from then. However, law enforcement officers have confirmed that Robert Adams is still here inside the hospital this morning, suffering from those chest pains. We just don't know how serious this health situation is at this hour or when he might be moved from here to the jail to be formally booked on these new charges. Live in Carmichael at Mercy San Juan Hospital, Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 reports.